Can you get it?
Perfect.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the vlog. So, as you all know, the summer of TLEV has started. My boys right here, we just finished filming what?
We just finished filming three videos, had an hour live stream, and now we're gonna go to the parks.
Yeah, so we're just gonna clean up here, get some food, and then...
Because if y'all haven't noticed by this point, the acoustics in our video, so much better. So, lighting in our video, so much better. It's so much better.
We're gonna do that, we're gonna finish cleaning up here, and then we'll catch you guys a little bit, a little later. So we're getting ready to go out to the parks, but Thomas is getting ready. He needed a change. Oh, I should probably change this shirt too. But I came in here to show you guys this. This is beautiful. This is, I want this in my room. What do you think he's going through his head? We'll never know. But, Thomas also has more secrets.
Little Leo, Leo,
how are you? Oh, hi, how's it going? Well, I'm just doing this thing in it. Oh, hi, Bella. This is Bella. Hi, Bella. Hi, Leo. Hi, Bella and Leo. Oh, Leo ran away. Hi, Bella. Hi, baby girl. How you doing?
Leo, stop eating your foot. So, Leo's gonna eat his foot. We're gonna go find Thomas, because he's taking forever. Thomas! What are you? Are you naked? Why not?
I'm putting on beard butter. Do you want some beard butter?
Oh yeah, give me some beard butter. Give me some of that beard butter. So I'm growing out my beard, as you can see. Me. I basically want to look like Gandalf. That's my goal.
Salvadorian Gandalf.
Yeah, dude. Oy, sorry, buddy.
It's Middle Earth, not Middle America.
Lay it on me.
Let's get in there, yeah. So, Maestro's Beard Butter, sponsor us.
Yeah! Let me get that. Come on, focus on the beard butter. Maestro's Beard Butter.
Sponsor us.
Hit your boys up.
Hell yeah. Alright, let's get going. Universal Studios.
Do that clap one more time. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? We have finally made it to the park.
Hell yeah, we have.
We just found parking, and
we're gonna go see what DreamWorks Theater is about, go meet Blue,
film some construction updates. We're gonna do all that good jazz. Somebody is doing donuts.
I think they just got bad breaks.
So we're gonna go do that.
We'll go on with this.
Thomas, we're back.
Yeah?
We're back.
Are we?
Universal Studios.
It has been,
Hollywood.
It's been a hot minute.
It's been a cool second.
I feel like the last time we were here, we also started here.
Did we?
when we introduced
this
Lunar New Year.
Yeah. But we're back.
to introduce new parts of the park as well.
Yeah,
construction update, all that just jazz and whatnot.
Absolutely.
It's gonna be good. It's very packed today.
It's really packed.
Everything's like
70, 50 minutes.
Yeah, nothing under 20 minutes.
But what's 30 minutes is the studio tour for some construction update. So we're gonna go do that now.
Cool.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah, you'll see us.
Yeah. What is this? What is this? So, if you don't know where we're at the Parisian Courtyard, right next to the Plaza Cafe and Mel's Diner. Thomas is over there filming a construction update for you guys. And hey, look! Hi. That's great. So basically, we have no idea what this is. We're really excited for Horror Nights. Thomas,
what's up?
What is it?
A center for ants.
What is it?
I think
it's supposed to look like the outside of a penitentiary.
I think this might be Halloween.
Like, what if that's the jail? Like, what if that's like the watchtower of like a jail area? I don't know yet.
I don't know.
It just says cut it out, and I'm like, totally cool.
All right, cool beans. Where are we off to now? The Paris lady saw me. I don't know what they're called. What are they called?
Wannabe French ladies.
So the wannabe French people saw us, and they were like, Deca, the macchiato.
Creaky boogie.
So, yeah.
Ah, what the frick? There's what? Alex the Lion and there's King Julian.
Hey, they're here. They're here now, Thomas.
Oh, no, we're recording. Never mind.
We're recording. I know what you're going to say. Why don't you accept them into your life, Thomas?
I will accept them. But here's my thing. Their TV shows are shit.
I don't think I've ever seen their TV shows.
You don't need to.
They're that bad?
Quality.
Let me fix. Look at him. Look at Alex the Lion. I'm gonna say hi to him. Thomas, it's Alex. Thomas, it's Alex. Thomas, it's
studio tour to get to.
Thomas. The last studio tour has to leave till 8. It's.
Yeah, but we got the first purge at 7.
Oh, you're right. My bad.
Yeah, it is.
But Thomas, it's Alex. Thomas.
We got so much to do, so little time.
Thomas.
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Alright, we're going to see the toy. We'll be right back.
sold out. So, wham, I've still got freaking claws. And what better setting? Right next to the Jurassic Park sign. So, I'm gonna try mine. I'm gonna film you trying yours, alright?
Okay.
Is there filling in it? Oh no. Mm-hmm. I'm not a big fan of filling.
Let's get a good look at this.
Look at the freaking claw right there, right? That's like.
Oh, Morse code.
Alright, I'm gonna take a bite.
Is it filled?
Not the tip.
Just the tip! Confirmed, the tip is not filled. Get a bite from the
regular?
From the other end.
No, we're taking a bite from the other end?
Yep.
Oh
yeah. That's jelly.
Mm-hmm.
Thomas don't like filled donuts. Yeah, eat it. Your only thing of happiness comes in and stabs you in the heart. Couldn't watch The Purge because it was filled up. Couldn't watch any movie because it was filled up. All you wanted was a raptor claw and BAM! Life stabs you in the gut again.
Why do they do that? I don't know why they do that to donuts. It would have been so nice if it wasn't jelly filled.
No, honestly, it's like not too bad. You want to try it?
Yeah, let me try mine.
Oh, okay.
You gotta eat yours.
Damn it!
Trying to sneak me out of. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you went straight filling. What do you think? Right? It's a little weird.
It's like a raspberry.
Mm-hmm.
Or like a. Yeah. Maybe like a strawberry, or even like a cream filled one.
Oh, would've I would have so loved good. The cream.
I think it's a little too bitter.
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
So now we know what Velociraptors taste like. They're like disappointing. Wow.
Woo.
So, kind of a up and down day, right? But I think one thing that we didn't actually say because copyright issues with in terms of the music, our thoughts of DreamWorks Theater.
Right,
We were going to say that, but the escalator was like blasting music and we knew that if we talked, we would have gotten like a copyright strike on this video, so we just didn't say anything. I like it.
Yeah, I thought it was really cool.
I like the single seats instead of it being a row now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think that definitely makes it feel better. I'm not a big fan of the fact that the story is it's more like you're involved, whereas with Shrek 4D is just like you were just like a passenger watching it.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I kind of liked about Shrek 4D was that you were like, it was like watching a movie, but you're like, you know, interacting with the movie.
Mm-hmm.
But I think it went really well.
Yeah.
I definitely like the intro, right?
Mm-hmm.
So go ahead. I don't know how you feel about the intro.
Yeah, no, I like the intro. I feel like they do a little bit like if you guys have ridden Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout.
Yeah, yeah.
When Rocket grabs Peter Quill's his cassette player.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I thought that was really cool. I was overly impressed with what they did in
there. The best band in the world.
The best band in the world is those little piggies. They're like, doo, 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 doo.
Even in the spirit
even
realm.
Even in the spirit realm, they're like, doo, 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 doo.
Anyway, I think it was a good day back at Universal Studios.
Oh, show.
This has been way too long.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all would have already seen the Maze Construction update by now. If you haven't, go check it out.
Yeah.
They were filming a lot when we went. They were filming Family Feud.
Hey, MC
Family Feud, and they were also filming something with like a smoking car, so that's why we couldn't get it like a good
Smokey and the Bandit.
So yes, Smokey and the Bandit 60. There we go. And it was because of that we weren't able to really go through the back lot, but
I gave like, yeah, you'll see, there's like an aerial perspective. And then Waterworld, we saw one of the walls that they're building, they're framing out right now. And of course, Mummy Q. And Parisian Courtyard.
And Parisian Courtyard.
So yeah,
go check all those out. A lot of construction going on.
Go check all those out. And if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button.
You're already on the channel. It's the summer of TLEV. Please subscribe.
Absolutely. And if you are new, follow us on Twitter at TLETweets.
Follow us on Instagram at TLEP.
That's right. Links are down there for everything that you need to see, everything that you need to know. This is TLEV Summer, Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 4 p.m. Pacific and 7 p.m. Eastern. Go watch all of the videos.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm Thomas.
I'm Josue.
We your boys.
And we outie.
We are so outie, and we'll see you very, very soon. Yeah.